up your YouTube, search for Stukely Meadows, watch on your big screen. Get yourself comfy, this could take a while. What a happy scene. Something new every day for your long-term memory. This is so exciting, it is nearly time for a Stukely Assembly. You didn't expect to see me, did you? No, Mrs. Nightingale can't do today's assembly, so I'm doing it instead. There will be a bit of music, but I'm also going to fill it with loads of other little bits that we need to do. So, good morning everyone, and welcome to Kind of Music Assembly. For each other we, every day we, to improve we, together we will. Every single Stukely day we focus on. Our Stukely motto is. Our Stukely curriculum is. And four words that make the magic happen. Right, okay. As you can see from our agenda of things to do, we have got all sorts going on today, but we're going to kick it off with some music. Last week, Mrs. Nightingale spoke to you all about Makaton and the use of our bodies and kind of symbols and signs in order to express ourselves. Because you were so good at this, and I'm talking about foundation all the way up to year six, we're actually going to put in every week a couple of Makaton songs to learn them by heart and get used to them. So we're going to have another go at Shotgun now to get our bodies warmed up. And then after that, we've got a whole load of other stuff to get through. Here we go.
Homegrown alligator, see you later. Gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. The sun ain't changing the atmosphere. Architecture unfamiliar. I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. South of the equator, navigator, gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. Deep sea diving round the clock, bikini bottoms, lager toes. I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. We got two in the front, two in the back, sailing along, and we don't look back. Flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone. sound, feeling like a song on a song on a song on a song.
www.singinghands.co.uk.
Oh, what a great start to our music assembly with loads of extra bits in. Right, I am going to blow your minds now. There's loads of stuff going on, but we've got lots to finish off before we go into our half-term break. So next up, we've got a short clip of video that I missed out of yesterday's assembly. I forgot to show you me writing in my learning log, because that's the deal, right? And I forgot to show you a very exciting update for Cheer Boo Song or Silence. Watch this clip, which was missing from yesterday's assembly. Okay, I'm gonna write in my learning log because I've done some reading and I'm gonna write a sentence to say what happened. I'm actually gonna write quite a sad sentence, quite an emotional sentence. I'm going to write, capital letter, Jake, the Whopper dog, ate the poisoned meat. Jake, the Whopper dog, ate the poisoned meat and collapsed. Because that is exactly what has just happened. No idea what's going to happen next. Right. Just before shout outs miss time, we've got to do Cheer Boo Song or Silence. I've got an exciting update. These used to be the Cheer Boo Song or Silence cards. Mrs. Wing is such a wonderful lady. She thought these bits of card, they aren't professional enough. So Mrs. Wing, these are made out like credit cards. Listen to that beautiful sound. These are the brand new cards, which we're now gonna use. I wonder who it is. I wonder what they get. See you on the other side. Right, so that clip should have been in yesterday's assembly, before you saw Cheer Boo Song or Silence. You're not gonna see it again, just so you know. Right. I hope you've been watching this. We've got some happy news now, some really happy news. A few months ago, a Stukeley family saved a bit of money while we were in lockdown, and they gave the school £450 to buy some bits for the school building and the children. And we've ordered some benches, some brand new benches, because our school benches are all breaking and not any good anymore. So we've ordered some new benches that are going to go around the playground so that children at playtime and lunchtime can sit and read and talk and relax and everything else. So big thank you to the family who donated that money. The even happier news is that another family have saved up some money and they'd like to give it to the school to put smiles on children's faces and to give us a chance to do something that we wouldn't normally do. That is £500, which is a lot of money, an incredibly generous donation. So, we've had an idea, and the family liked the idea, so we're gonna do it. After half term, every class, not the year group, every class are going to be given a plastic box. Now, this is just an example. It won't be this actual box. It will probably be a stronger box and a taller box. Anyway, every class are going to be given a plastic box. And every class will be given about £40. And your job as a class, and the teacher will be in charge of this, your job will be to fill this box with things that you can do at playtime and lunchtime. So we know that playtimes and lunchtimes are tricky. You're only with your class because we need to try and keep safer than normal. We know that you're in a smaller space, and we know that you, you're frustrated because you can't do all the things we normally do. So we're going to try and put a smile back on lots of faces by giving you more things to do outside. So after half term, you'll get a box. You'll decide as a whole class what to put in it. You're probably going to put balls, skipping ropes, games. We're definitely going to put some table tennis bats in so we can get the tables back. You might put some bits in there that we play golf with so we can start using the putting green again. There might be other games that you put in there, things that you can do. You will decide as a class. We'll get it bought, and every single class will have their own playtime and lunchtime box, which you will have to look after because it will be full of goodness and we don't want to lose that. Something for you to think about and look forward to. He's ringing up staff to see how... Phone calls with staff, one of our favourites. Now, a couple of weeks ago, I rang up Mrs. Hunt. And Mrs. Hunt told me that she likes to cook up a beautiful treat for her family and they all eat it. So if you remember, she said that she would make this delicious treat for Mr. Hunt, her son, who comes and works with PSS. Here is the aftermath video. We've not had one of these for a while. It's phone calls with staff, the aftermath. Phone calls with staff, the aftermath. It's phone calls with staff, the aftermath. It's phone calls with staff, the aftermath. How on earth are you doing, Mrs. Hunt?
Okay. Well, thank you. I've been baking, actually. One of my family's favourites.
Oh, cheeky move. Is it that dish that I'm thinking of?
You know it is.
Oh, it's the strawberry jelly and Marmite on toast. It just doesn't sound that nice. I'm sorry. Come on.
I never complain.
Well, what about the cauliflower puree that you drizzle on?
Delicious.
And the hundreds and thousands on top of that?
What's not to like?
Oh.
Adam likes it, lots of chips. Shall we put your letter? Let's put A for Adam on it. Oh, it doesn't look very pleasant. Letter A for Adam, because he likes having his name piped in cauliflower puree.
Oh, that sound. That's the sound you're going to be making after you're eating this. Oh, man. That is gross.
I'm having such a good time. I'm having a ball. A good time, just give me a call.
Don't stop me now.
I have a good time.
Don't stop me
now. A good time. I don't want to stop at all.
That is triumphant. That is triumphant.
Oh, I'm so proud.
Yeah. It's phone calls with staff, the aftermath. Phone calls with staff, the aftermath. It's phone calls with staff, the aftermath. It's phone calls with staff, the aftermath. Wow, I told you this assembly was a busy one, and that's because we're finishing lots of things off. Now, if you talk to all the teachers at school, anybody that knows me, they will say that sometimes I take a long time to do things. That's very, all the teachers are nodding. Look at them, they're all nodding. Yeah, thanks very much. Anyway, sometimes I drag things out a little bit, like now, but it's not often I forget things. I've got a pretty good long-term memory. So, just before lockdown, we did a Stukely Taskmaster competition. These were the six challenges. These were the six tasks. Make a papier-mâché head of Mr. Whatley. Find the heaviest grape. Write a short story of exactly 60 words about a child, a goat, and a turnip. Record a get in there moment, like a yes, and make a map of a mysterious place. Now, we ran that competition just before the lockdown happened, which meant we couldn't celebrate the winners very easily or at all. I kept everything. And now I'm going to say well done and thank you to everybody who entered. We're going to have a very quick look at all the things that were done. And then everybody that entered, oh, I've just realized the final task was to think of a task for the next taskmaster. Sorry. Everybody that entered, they're all going to get a little bit of money, a little bit of credit put on their Oakleaf Bookshop account. Everyone that entered. And some of those people will get a little bit more because they put extra hard work and effort in. I can't tell you exactly how much they're all going to get. It'll be a treat when they turn up to the Oakleaf Bookshop and see what they got to spend. So well done to everybody who joined in. Let's have a quick look at what they got up to. So if we have a good look here, we've got some brilliant papier-mâché heads of Mr. Whatley. We've got some maps of mysterious places that people made. And we've also got some more brilliant Mr. Whatley heads. Oh, he's so proud. And then if we go down here, we've got a spectacular mysterious map and then some other smaller ones on the floor as well. And then if I just give you a sneak peek, we had quite a few people enter the heaviest grape competition, and we've also got lots and lots and lots of ideas for the next taskmaster. Well done to everybody that joined in. You'll all be rewarded. I'm very proud of what you did, even though it was a long time ago. Whew. Hello, yeah. Mr. Cooper. Love that guy. Right, I know it's a lot to take in, this assembly. It's just flying through. But it needs to be done. No Stukely birthdays today. I don't think there are any tomorrow, but we do have a lot over half term. So I'll do them all in tomorrow's retrieval assembly. But we do have a couple of shout outs. Oh yes, we do. I love lamination. Do you remember in those sharing assemblies we used to do in those glorious days of old, when I said to the children, we've got lamination, what did everyone do? Yeah, woo, loved a bit of lamination, woo. Anyway, we've got some accelerated reader lamination. Massive Stukely round of applause for Mark and Joshua in year five. They've both got Classic Reader Awards, which is a major achievement. So well done to both of them. They'll be getting their lamination in class today and they'll take it home and keep it forever. Why forever? Because it's laminated wipe clean. It's going nowhere. 100 years time, it'll still be going strong. Right, let's finish off this absolute whirlwind of an assembly with most important 60 seconds.
The most important 60 seconds are coming up now. The most important 60 seconds are coming up now.
It's not going anywhere, these home learning tasks. If you're doing all of them, absolutely fantastic. After half term, we are going to become extra strict on this, and we're going to be talking to children and families over and over again, because we really need these things to be done at home. Everybody has got, I'm sure, a little bit of time every day or a little bit longer every couple of days to do these tasks. It's really important. We are going to set a couple of learning challenges over half term. Don't have to do them, they're completely optional, but there'll definitely be a Times Tables Rockstars massive challenge for the whole school. So keep an eye out for that. And also, a last reminder about the Fossum Zoom challenge tomorrow night. Talk to the office, get signed up. I promise you it's going to be a great evening.